Not a single day passes, Nabiya Pak sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, except that the sea seeks permission from Allah. Ya Allah, let us drown this insan. Wal ardu tastadinu rabbahu fi an tabtali ibn adam. The earth seeks permission from Allah. Ya Allah, let us suck up this insan. Let earthquakes occur. Wal bahru tastadinu rabbahu fi an yughriq ibn adam. The sea seeks permission from Allah. Ya Allah, let us rise up in tsunamis. Let our waves come over the land. Let us wipe out this insan. How much longer are you going to tolerate his zulm? How much longer are you going to tolerate his defiance of your commands? The angels of Allah cannot bear it. They also say, Ya Allah, give us permission, let us destroy this insan. Yada wa hannan Allah, awa mannan Allah, awa dayyan Allah, awa ghaffar Allah, awa wahhab Allah, awa razzaq Allah. Allah calls out to them, in kana abdukum fashanukum bihi. If it is your slaves, then you do whatever you want to do. وَإِنْ كَانَ عَبْدِي فَمِنِّي وَإِلَيَّ عَبْدِي. But if it is my slaves, then it is between me and them. إِنْ أَتَانِي لَيْلًا قَبِلْتُهُ وَإِنْ أَتَانِي نَهَارًا قَبِلْتُهُ. If they will come back to me in the daytime, I will accept them. If they will come back to me at night, I will accept them. مَنْ أَعْظَمُ مِنِّي جُودًا وَكَرَمًا. Who is more generous? Who is more kind? Who is more merciful than me? وَمَنْ أَعْرَضَ عَنْ ذِكْرِي فَإِنَّ لَهُ مَعِيشَةً ضَنْكَى وَنَحْشُرُهُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ أَعْمَى. Allah says, you will find peace only in the remembrance of Allah, only in coming back to Allah. وَمَنْ أَعْرَضَ عَنْ ذِكْرِي. And if you will continue to defy this, فَإِنَّ لَهُ مَعِيشَةً ضَنْكَى. Allah says, we will make your life in this world a tight life.